Good evening, Aztec Brewery.
My name is Jay. I'm a band called Tim Driver. I am the only one in this group. Looking for a vocalist. I am looking for a drummer. However, I am joined by the only Irvin that has had more women than Julius Irvin. I'm in a competition with Dave. Dave's got more women than
30 weeks. Dr. E!
Look it up, he's had more than 10 times. Alright, I would like to give a special thank you to the featured artist. He came up here and he said I inspired him to do what he did. And that touches me very much. So. Keep doing it. The biggest thing is to focus on the end goal. Forget about how you get there, just go with the flow. So that's the main focus. One day I'll have a band. Maybe I can do the featured artist thing. Until then, I'm happy with my 16 minutes of training. So, I'm going to play you three of my original songs. I got over 50 plus songs. If these ones are too heavy for you, I got 20 little lovey-dovey, sappy, all that, you know, acoustic songs that you can look up to. But tonight, we're going to have a little fun. This first song's called Spider Monkey. It's about me and a guy. I'm not going to name any names. It might be me. But he likes to grab hips. He likes a nice set of hips. You know, you turn into the Mortal Kombat guy, you're like, get over here! And for girls, you probably like guys with nice hips too, right? You like guys with nice hips? Yeah. And you're like, get in here, or something like that, or whatever. So, this one's called Spider Monkey. When you hear the riff, just hear in your head that somebody with some nice voice is saying, shake your hips for me. Spider, and you'll get the whole thing.
I'm gonna come at you like a spider monkey.
Like a spider monkey, come on! We'll be right back.
Cole the Lion. So we got a little animal theme going on here. Lion is the king of the jungle. And I'm Leo. And Leo see if he's in his own room, we'll set up all that. But whatever sign you are, Leo's better, so. Alright, let's go Cole the Lion.
Yeah.
appreciate it a lot. I love it when the spinal trackers are short on time, so I can keep it brief. Please follow. Yeah, bitten up. Please follow me online, Pit Driver, all one word. And do funny promos all week. Don't forget about this white box, Dave.
That's right, right there.
White box is a tear down this wall box so that you have more room to sit. The word is that we fill it with about $8,000 every month. They'll tear down the wall. We'll all have like private booths like at the fancy movie theaters where you can recline and get massage and all that stuff. So please put all your money in that box. There'll be more room, more beer, and whatever you sell to tomorrow. Give it up for the Spinal Crackers. Give it up for Irvin. Help me out. Thank you very much. Good night.